This year, some Muslims won't be able to experience Eid al-Adha to the fullest due to the lockdown, which has affected many people financially. Muslims traditionally mark Eid al-Adha by offering special prayers and slaughtering livestock, usually a goat, sheep, a cow or a camel, to commemorate Prophet Ibrahim's test of faith. A visit at the city abattoir along Port Bell Road in Kampala this morning, we found that traders had already stocked up many animals ready for sale to the Muslims. The traders are, however, counting losses as the lockdown has affected business.
Nyama yangu kugwamu abasubuzi bajja ne bajja bajugula ne lero kiganyi.
From as low as 70,000 shillings, one can get a goat or a sheep. Meanwhile, Uganda Muslim Supreme Council has maintained that Eid al-Adha celebrations will be held scientifically.
We shall encourage our people to pray at home, two rakas at home. We have already described, the Department of Sharia has already described how these two rakas are going to be performed. For the Muslims, you know, if you have anything, any queries, you can call back to the department and then you find out how these prayers will be conducted.
Financially abled Muslims have been urged to sacrifice animals and give to the poor and needy, especially at this time when people's finances have been wrecked by the lockdown due to COVID-19. However, those to give out meat have been warned against convening people because this could especially lead to the spread of the deadly COVID-19. But instead, imams have been encouraged to identify the needy and carry out a door-to-door distribution of meat.
In each region, there are slaughter centers. So, and Muslim districts, they are aware where they are going to slaughter from, and they are in touch with the imams of the areas. They know the people from these areas. So meat will be slaughtered and distributed by these imams. So to avoid or to be in line with the Minister of Health SOPs and guidelines.